Hello viewers, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to draw human digestive system. The human digestive system consists of the long alimentary canal that includes mouth, pharynx, esophagus, stomach, small intestine, large intestine, rectum and anus. The process of nutrition in humans is, first of all, saliva is secreted by salivary glands located under the tongue, which contains digestive enzymes like salivary amylase, which break down starch into sugar. So digestion of carbohydrates starts in the mouth. At second point, tongue helps in chewing, moistening, rolling and swallowing of food. At third stage, the food from mouth then goes down the esophagus, which is the food pipe, to the stomach through the movement of walls of esophagus. At next point, stomach mixes the food, hence received with various digestive juices. Inner lining of stomach secretes mucus that protects the lining of stomach from being corroded by the acid. Hydrolic acids creates an acid medium and dissolves bites of food. Digestive juices break down protein into simpler substances. The food from stomach eventually moves into the small intestine. Digestion in small intestine is the longest part of alimentary canal. It is the site where complete digestion of carbohydrates, proteins and fats takes place. It gets intestinal juices from two different glands, liver and pancreas, that help in the further digestion of food. Liver is the largest gland of the body and secretes the bile juice. Bile juice is stored in the gallbladder and has a significant role in the digestion of fats. Pancreas has enzymes that help in total digestion of all food components. The digestive tract and associated glands together constitute the digestive system.